start of day two. We'll be going to a lot of places today. Yesterday already we spent 3 hours walking, just exploring Vijayavitala temple. Such a big temple it was. Wow, it was beautiful. And there were so many stories as well. We are not getting tired of hearing them. Today we will not be tired of hearing the other side of stories as well. Yesterday was Vishnu temples. Today is all about Shiva temples. So, our favorite god, exactly. So we had a very good stay at Clarkson. Good sleep. The comfort was too good, right? Okay, so we are done with breakfast and everything. Let's go. Ida kada la? Ille bardide nodu Virupaksha temple left to Vitala temple straight. Adhe map alli this is 5 kilometers, that is 5 kilometers.
Every stone has a story to say.
Yes.
So huge, so wide.
How though? And you saw there, what we saw in Vijayavitala temple yesterday, the entrance, the same thing was here.
Same thing was here. What is that called? Makara.
Makara killa.
Something of eight animals.
Eight or seven wild animals eight combined. Animals. Eight wild animals, huh? ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡು ತಿರ್ಗ ಸ್ಟೋನ್ ಹೆಂಜಸ್ ಸಮಾಧಿ ಅದರ್ ವಾವ್ ಡೂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ ನೋ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಡೆಡಿಕೇಟೆಡ್ ಗೈಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಅಸ್ ಟುಡೇ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ವೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಲಿಸನ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೋರೀಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡು ಕನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ That entry was beautiful, Allah. Shruti, ready to walk?
Okay. Today I'm all prepared.
Yes. Hey, call Somesh, no?
Hello, sir. Ellu dira? Hello. Hello.
Nan maadthe nodu.
Hello, kelustilva?
So this is the only temple here in Hampi which is in operation right now, and. Marriages, different functions, everything happens here. So we have booked a guide and the guide is also waiting somewhere here. Let's see, he asked us to come near the Gopura. Look at the beauty of this man. Wow. So this is 165 feet and the tallest Gopura in Karnataka. Beautiful. So in Virupaksha temple, the god is angry. That's why it's called Virupa, Virupaksha. Okay, so there is very good story behind it. And this is how the Virupaksha temple looks. This is the east entrance. And this is how we go to the temple. Every December there is engagement of the gods, which is Lord Shiva and Parvati, and every April they get married. This happens every year in Hampi. So that's very nice for me and Shruti to listen to because we believe in this god a lot. We got engaged in December, got married on March 31st. One day difference. otherwise you could have correlated very nicely even more here, alva? Yeah, dude.
Very, very happy. Hey. Because it is Amavasya and we usually do Kedareshwara Vrata at our home.
Yes.
And today we couldn't do because of whatever happened this year.
Yeah.
And I'm so glad I have come to Shiva temple on this particular day.
Ivattu Kedareshwara Vrata na?
Yes.
Ivattu madbekaitu Deepavali anta.
Haudu.
Anyways, again, happy Deepavali to all our viewers through this temple. Heli sir.
So first to Hampelli. ದೇವಸ್ಥಾನವನ್ನು ಕಟ್ಟಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಶುರು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದು 7th century ಫ್ರಮ್ ಚಾಲುಕ್ಯ ಡೈನಸ್ಟಿ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಣ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಈಶ್ವರ ಲಿಂಗ ಇದೆ, ಲಿಂಗಕ್ಕೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಟಮ್ ಸ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಚುರಿಯಂ ಕಟ್ಟಿದ್ದು 7th century ಫ್ರಮ್ ಚಾಲುಕ್ಯ ಡೈನಸ್ಟಿ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಣ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಕಳಸ ಮತ್ತು ಗೋಪುರ ಕಾಣಿಸುತ್ತೆ. ಆ ಭಾಗನ ಕಟ್ಟಿದ್ದು ಚಾಲುಕ್ಯರ ಕಾಲದಲ್ಲಿ.
ಚಾಲುಕ್ಯರ ಕಾಲದಲ್ಲಿ
ಹಾಗೆ ಆ ವಿರೂಪಾಕ್ಷ ದೇವಸ್ಥಾನ ಬಲಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡು ದೇವಿ ವಿಗ್ರಹಗಳಿದ್ದಾವೆ. ಪಾರ್ವತಿ ಮತ್ತು ಭುವನೇಶ್ವರಿ ದೇವಾಲಯವನ್ನ 9th ಶತಮಾನ ಮತ್ತು 12th ಶತಮಾನದಲ್ಲಿ ಕಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ದೇವಾಲಯಗಳು ಸರ್. ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಪ್ರಿ ವಿಜಯನಗರ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ವಿಜಯನಗರ ಬಂದಿದ್ದು 14th ಶತಮಾನ. ಅಕ್ಕಪಕ್ಕರು ಆ ಮುಂದಿನ ಭಾಗವನ್ನ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ 15ನೇ ಶತಮಾನ ಕಾಲದಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡನೇ ದೇವರ ಆಳ್ವಿಕೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ದೇವಸ್ಥಾನಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರವೇಶ ದ್ವಾರವನ್ನು ಕಟ್ಟಿ ಮೊದಲನೇ ಗೋಪುರನ ಕಟ್ಟಿ ಹಾಗೆ ದೇವಸ್ಥಾನ ಸುತ್ತಲೂ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಕಟ್ಟತಕ್ಕಂತದ್ದು.
ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಕಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
ನಂತರಕ್ಕೆ 16ನೇ ಶತಮಾನ ಕಾಲದಲ್ಲಿ ಸರ್ ಶ್ರೀಕೃಷ್ಣ ದೇವರಾಯನಿಗೆ 1509 ಆಗಸ್ಟ್ 8 ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಜನ್ಮಾಷ್ಟಮಿ ದಿವಸ ಅವನಿಗೆ ಪಟ್ಟಾಭಿಷೇಕ ಆಗುತ್ತದೆ. ಆ ನೆನಪೋಸ್ಕರ ಕಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ಚಿಕ್ಕ ರಾಯರ ಗೋಪುರ.
ಓ, ರಾಯರ ಗೋಪುರ ಆಯ್ತು. ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ,
ರಾಯರ ಗೋಪುರ
ಅಂತ.
1510 ರಾಣಿ ತಿರುಮಲ ದೇವಿ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ದೇವರಾಯನಿಗೆ ಈ ದೇವಸ್ಥಾನ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಮದುವೆ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಆ ಸಮಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಕಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣ ಮಂಟಪ ಮುಂದೆ ಕಾಣುವ ಆ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣ ಮಂಟಪ ಮತ್ತು ರಾಯರ ಗೋಪುರ ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಣ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು ಪಂಚಪೀಠ ಸರ್.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5
ಸೊ ಕೊನೆದ ಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಣ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು ದೀಪಸ್ತಂಭ.
ಓಕೆ, ಈ ದೀಪಸ್ತಂಭ ನಿನ್ನೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ,
ಅಲ್ಲಿ
ಬಿದೋಗಿತ್ತು, ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ
ಬಿದೋಗಿತ್ತು.
ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ.
ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಣ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಏನು ಕಂಬ ಇದೆ, ಯಾವುದೇ ಕಾರಣಕ್ಕೆ ಕಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಆಗಲಿ ಅಥವಾ ಕಲ್ಲಾಗಿ ಬೆಳೆಸಿಲ್ಲ. 500 ವರ್ಷ ಹಿಂದೆ ಕಬ್ಬಣದಿಂದ ಬೆಳೆಸಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ಮೊದಲ ಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ 9 ಹಣತೆಗಳಿದೆ. ಹಣತೆ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಎಣ್ಣೆ ಬತ್ತಿ ಹಾಕ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹಂಚಿದಾಗ ದೇವಸ್ಥಾನ ಒಳಗೂ ಬೆಳಕಾಗ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು. ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಹೆಸರು ಆಕಾಶ ದೀಪ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೇವೆ.
ಆಕಾಶ ದೀಪ
ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಣ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ರಿಂಗ್ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ ಸರ್, ಮೇಲೆ ಹತ್ತೋದಕ್ಕೆ.
ಹೌದು,
ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ಇದೆ.
ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್.
ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಚಿಕ್ಕದಲ್ಲಿ ಶಿವಲಿಂಗ ತರ ಕಾಣ್ತದೆ.
ಹೌದು,
ಪೀಠ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಈ ಕಾಲದಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬ ರಾಜರಾಗ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಜೆಗಳಾಗ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳಿಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ದೇವರ ದರ್ಶನವನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ತಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಮನಸ್ಸಲ್ಲಿರುವಂತಹ ಕೋರಿಕೆನ ಕೇಳಿಕೊಂಡು ತದನಂತರ ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಬಂದಾಗ ಸೊ ಭಕ್ತಿ ರೂಪದಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಶಿವಲಿಂಗ ನಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಧ್ಯಾನ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ನಿಂತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳುವಂಥದ್ದು. ಸುಮಾರು 1.5-2 ಗಂಟೆ ತನಕ ನಾವು ಹಾಗೆ ನಡ್ಕೊಂಡಾಗ ಕೈ ಏನಾದರೂ ಮೂವ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅವ್ರು ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಕಾರ್ಯ ಮುಂದೆ ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಅನ್ನುವಂಥ ಒಂದು ನಂಬಿಕೆಯಿಂದ ಆ ಭಕ್ತಾದಿಗಳು ಕೈಯನ್ನು ಇಡ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು ಸರ್. ಬಲಿಪೀಠ, ಸಾರಿ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಪೀಠ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಆಡು ಭಾಷೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಕಲ್ಲು ಅಂತ ಆ ಶಿವಲಿಂಗಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಹಾಕ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು ಸಾಧನ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ನಂತರ ಬಲಿಪೀಠ ಸರ್. ನಂತರ ಧ್ವಜಸ್ತಂಭ, ಅದನ್ನು ಕಬ್ಬಣದಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುವಂತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು. ಹಾಳಾದ ನಂತರ ಸೊ ನಮ್ಮ ಎಂಡೋಮೆಂಟ್ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅವರು ಕಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಇಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸರ್.
ಕಾಣ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು
ನಂದಿ ಗೋಪುರ, ಮೂರ್ತಲೆ ನಂದಿ ಆ ಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ.
So the Chinese folks who came as traders were also given an opportunity to do some carvings here, and that's why they did the dragon. Wow. Vijayanagara Empire has given opportunity to everyone, really everyone. So what you see here is 5.5 kg of gold that was given to Lord Shiva. Every year during Utsava they put this on. This is beautiful. So temple was built starting during the Chalukya time as told by the guide. So this is during the 7th century. Then comes the 14th century only till here. And as soon as you see the work of art is when the 16th century development started. Oh my God, this temple has history, man. From 7th century, that's really, really good. You see the Gopura outside, the 165 feet Gopura. So that is 300 meters away from this hole. There is no glass, nothing that was used. And then from this hole, there is a wall which is 15 feet away. And you see the...
Why is it, ma'am? Just for a second.
Thank you. You see the inverted image or inverted shadow of that particular Gopura. And you can see this for 365 days. 12 hours a day, which is 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. And it doesn't matter what season you are in, you will definitely see this as long as the light falls on the GoPro there. So much super agida. Thanks for explaining. Okay. So we have Lakshmi elephant coming through after a bath in Tungabhadra River. Tungabhadra River. So I usually go to temple, yes, and I get to pray to God, but I've never seen an elephant pray, and this was very unique experience. Definitely you have to come to Hampi to get experience of things like this, you know.
By 8 o'clock
if you come, the guide says that you can go near Tungabhadra River and see Lakshmi, you know, get a shower. Taking bath, yeah, yeah. Same thing, man. They understand.
No.
You see that, okay, you see that Nandi there? That will never fall off even if it floods. That's how strong they have established it, and that's the Deepastamba. And this is where Lakshmi usually takes a bath, and she takes these stairs to come to the temple. Wow. This is one of the most unique experiences that I've ever had. She's very, very cute. Because it's too sunny out here, Shruti and I decided to buy some hats. She has got a very good princess kind of hat. I bought a cowboy hat for the first time in my life. Looking weird, but it's okay. I'll get used to this. Okay, chalo. We'll continue with exploring and listening to our guide. Shruti, happy?
I'm so happy.
Okay, so there is going to be a lot of photos by her itself. Chalo, let's go.
So, Pallakki inda Virupaksha Devasthana ke kalam bartta idaru.
Haudu.
So, Rajana munde nadkondu bartta idaru. Hariyara Bukka, Kampanna Marakamudda Panda, 5 jana sahodararu. So, avaru guruvige koruvanta ondu respect
aru. 500 year old painting and it still stays. While some of the paint companies now cannot give such guarantee. Wow, man, look at that. Even that's the painting from 500 years ago. Wow. And this is the common conference hall theme that you see, where there are pillars everywhere with different kinds of structures. That is basically to make sure the echo happens and whatever the king is saying or anyone is saying will be heard by everyone. So this is the conference hall. You will keep finding this conference hall everywhere, wherever you go, when you come to Vijayavitara temple or Virupaksha temple. And the architecture is really, really nice. Look at this. So many pillars. And they have intricate artwork. It's not just like some pillars are made to stand here. If I speak from one area, the other area should be heard, and it echoes. You can feel the echo.